how's Kyra Lewis looking so far?
He's young, has a bright future. It's not going to happen overnight. You know, he's 17 years old, doesn't turn 18 until next year. He's basically, obviously, was going to be a senior in high school. So we'll take it slow. We're not in any rush with him. But, man, he's talented. And he has a high ceiling. But, you know, he needs to work on his body. He hasn't been with us all summer, so he's still playing catch up in a lot of areas. But, boy, we are so encouraged by his potential and his future.